The struggling mind will often build places to seek shelter for different aspects of the self from our most traumatic memories.
This is my room. I remember some things, but I don't remember this.
Oh no. Surely not. All of them?
Thought I found
you killed
a way,
yeah. All of them?
But you never go.
Mark, come check out my drawing! You drew the fish with only one fin.
So Mark, be nice to your little brother.
I
was such a mercenary.
You hostages.
Can you believe that?
Wouldn't put it past you.
Who's that?
Why is there a child in a room filled with people that you killed?
Do you think you created Stephen to hide from all the awful things you feel you've done in your life? Or do you think Stephen created Mark to punish the world for what your mother did to you?
Hello, welcome home.
Before you got upset, you were talking to me about a boy.
What happened to my father? I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you, Mark! What are you doing here?
Come on, buddy.
You were supposed to keep him safe.
Stephen, let's go.
I'm proud. This is all your fault.
Partner got greedy and he executed everyone at the dig site.
What happened to you?
He shot me too. I was supposed to die that night. But I didn't die that night. No. I should have.
Can you do that? Can you open up to Stephen?
When danger is near, Stephen Grant has no fear.
What is it, man? What, you want to remember the truth? That you had a mother that beat you? That hated you? That made your life a living hell? That she's still alive?
You were just a child. It wasn't your fault.
And did it suck for you? Getting rejected from the field of reeds?
Well, that don't make sense, because I'm not dead, am I?